Welcome back, everyone. We want to take you back to that breaking news story out of Greene County, an explosion at a gas well, and now one worker is missing. This is video just in from the scene. We've learned that right after the explosion, a 1,000-gallon propane tank burst into flames. This was all around 7 this morning. Officials tell us that this is a Chevron site located in the 600 block of Bald Hill Church Road, for those of you familiar with this area. At least 20 workers were on the scene when it happened. Again, we've confirmed one of those workers is still missing. Firefighters cannot get very close to the fire because the flames are so intense. We're hearing that they need to bring in gas well specialists to try to control the blaze. Reporter Ashley Hardway is on the scene. We're going to get more details as soon as they become available. We've also just learned there is a 1 p.m. news conference scheduled. We'll, of course, be there. So stay with us online at WTAE.com until our next newscast at 5 o'clock.